And we can debate this again and again.
Self-evidently, a party that is intent on the breakup of the United Kingdom cannot, it seems to me, act in the interests of the United Kingdom. And the thought, therefore... And the thought, therefore, of the Scottish Nationalists having an influence in the next Parliament or being part of the government, God forbid, absolutely horrifies me.
OK. And Duncan Valentine.